Number 46. What will the students probably do next?